स्वयं अपि उदी उदी चां तथा स्वयं उपरिष्टा अधस्ता अपि।
In earlier words, Atma itself is Brahma, Vishnu, Indra, Shiva, entire Jagat Vastu. Swayam, Swayam, Swayam means oneself. Atma itself is everything, all the deities, etc. Same thing is further explained based on Mundaka Upanishad. In Mundaka Upanishad, it is said, Brahma eva idam amrutam purastha. This indestructible Brahma is in front of you. Again, Brahma pascha, behind also is Brahma. Brahma dakshinascha, on right. Uttarascha, uttarena, on left. Aham eva adhastha, Brahma is below. And I am also above. You say, wonder, nothing is this. In front, that fellow rascal is sitting. Behind, some scoundrel is sitting. How is that? Everything is Brahma. Means, everything is Brahma, there is nothing other than Brahma. Not the upadhitaha, nirupadhitaha, nirupadhitaha. So that means not sopadhika, sopadhika. How then? What about sopadhika? Upadhi is something adhyasta. See, if you are seeing the snake in the place of rope, snake is what? Rope only, then nothing. Again another snake. There is a 6 feet snake, because the rope was 6 feet. So now, in and through every part, you can say, this is rope, tail is rope, head is rope, middle is rope. What does it mean? Basis, adhishtana. So like that, entire jagat has got the basis of this thing, and therefore there is nothing other than Brahma. Same thing is now told, antaha svayam, within is atma svarupa, cha bahihi api svayam. Antaha, inside, with respect to the physical body. Otherwise you have to specify, inside, outside what? Presently, you are inside the hall, and beyond the hall, outside. Like that here, inside, outside, with respect to what? With the one's own embodiment. Inside the embodiment is Atma, outside the embodiment is what? Bahi, so api, Swayam, that Swayam cha, same Atma. Purastha, in front of, also is Atma. Swayam purastat, swayam purastat, swayameva pashchat. Pashchat can also mean behind. So, again, purastat also can be on the east, pashchat can be on the west also. Again, swayam hi avachyam, avachi, southern direction. In south, there is Atma. Svayam api udicham, Atma itself is in the north. Again, tatha, so also, svayam api uparishta, above is what? Atma. Adhastha, below is Atma. In the sense, there is nothing other than Atma. So whatever that jagat appears to be there, he is nothing but Atma and Atma only. Only difference is, it is adhyasta, in the sense, jagat has no existence apart from Atma. See, you must have heard Rudra, you know, Rudra chanting in praise of Lord Shiva. So many names are there, and Namaskara is offered. Third anuvaka, namo namo sena nam pataye namaha. My salutations to Rudra. Do you know who is that? Sena nam pati. Who is sena? Thief. He is the chief among the thieves. And also, these thieves are of varieties of thieves are there. And all are specified. Those who pick the pocket, there it is not told pick the pocket, there is there. Those who usurp the land, like this, how those cheat, etc. All this is there. Everything is what? Trees, leaves, Rudra. So that Rudra is not simply deity, it is Paramatma only. After the class, I will make announcement about this only. So that is Rudra. So there is nothing other than Brahma. Only because we have identified with the embodiment and then isolated. Yes, to begin with, dharma, adharma. Because we are identified with the embodiment, we have got so many desires, therefore Vedas have laid down the norm. Don't do this, do this. Dharma, adharma. Afterward, you have to go beyond dharma and adharma. Only Paramatma, only is that. So that says, so everything is nothing but Brahma. Same thing is explained with the help of an illustration.
Satam kapena brahma bhutbhutadi. Sarvam karupena jalam yathatatha.
What is ahankar? See, when you say, you know this well. In Vedanta, when you say ahankara, we don't mean the word ahankara in the common parlance. Arrogant person is called as ahankari. He has got ahankara means he has got arrogance, not that one. Ahankara is that wrong notion of taking the body as I. Why? Real I is Chaitanya Atma and not the Anatma body. But that thought which takes the body as I is ahankara. For example, in sleep you have no ahankara. Because in sleep you know not that you are the body. Do you know why? That particular thought, antakarana vritti, ahankara, is not there. Why? Mind is not there in the, this is it. The moment you wake up, you try to verify. You know? When you wake up in early in the morning, what is that first thought come? You know what is that? I. But if any other thought comes, that thought is so pressing, this I which has come, it has subdued and it has come. You are not aware that the I thought has already come as well. Me. First thought that comes is what? Me. Then, hey, Monday. I have to go to office. Already 7:45. I will miss the 9:05 pathway. So, it won't start. So, that is the first I. So then other thoughts come. So that is the case. Say, Dehadi, beginning from the body, Ahamantam, ending with Ahankara. Say, Eva, Chit Eva, Etat Sarva. All this is nothing but Chaitanya and Chaitanya only. Chit Eva. Vishuddham ekarasam. Vishuddham, totally free from prapancha, ekarasam ananda swarupam. Ekarasam ananda swarupam. So therefore, everything is nothing but atma and atma. See, even otherwise we can verify. Our embodiment is made up of what? Panchamahabhuta. Panchamahabhuta from Brahma. Because intervening factor is there. What is that? Maya. Is it not? Our entire embodiment is made up of Panchamahabhuta, which is from Maya. Maya dependent on Trigunatmika, dependent on Brahma. What about the Jagat? Made up of five elements. So therefore, even if we look at the Jagat from the Panchamahabhuta standpoint, they are from Trigunatmika Maya. Trigunatmika Maya depends on Brahma. If you look from Chaitanya standpoint, basis for entire Jagat is what? Chaitanya. In what way we are different from Brahma? Except in the island of our ignorance. Except in the case of our ignorance. We isolate ourselves from the Jagat, identify with the body, I am different, Jagat is different. Otherwise the truth is everything, whether Upadhitaha, Pancha Mahabhuta, one and the same principle, we depend on Brahma, whereas Swarupataha, nothing but Chaitanya and Chaitanya only, Vishuddham Brahma.
सदेवेदं सर्वं जगत् अवगतं वां मनसयोः सतोऽन्यं नास्त्येव प्रकृति परतीं निश्चितवतः कलशवटकुम्भाद्यवगतम् वदत्येष प्राणः दया वाम मनसयो अवगतम इदं सर्वं जगत् सदेव प्रकृति परतीमि स्थितवतः सतः अन्यत् न अस्ति एव कलशघटकुम्भादि रुत्नायाः पृथक् अवगतम् किम् एषः भ्रान्तः त्वम् अहम् इति वदति मायामदिरया. मनसयोः अवगतम् इदं सर्वं जगत् सदेव प्रकृतिपरतीमि स्थितवतः सतः अन्यत् न अस्ति एव कलशघटकुम्भादि रुत्नायाः पृथक् अवगतम् किम् एषः भ्रान्तः त्वम् अहम् इति वदति मायामदिरया.
See, everything is Brahma. But that word Sarvam, what sense does it bring to us? Sarvam. See, you know everything. Everything. But even everything, see, everything has to be specified properly. It has to be specified. So from different angles, what is that everything is specified? So that we have got the clarity as to what all entire jagat comprises, nothing as nothing but Brahma. Say, this is everything. What is that? One manasayoho avagatam. Avagatam means known. Known, literally, one manasayoho, this is locative dual. But it is called as, what is called as, Nimitta Saptami. It has to be taken as Vam Manasabhyam. Instrumentally of the case. Whatever that is known to word, speech, word and mind. What does it mean? Whatever we perceive and whatever we come to know through the description of the description through the word. So that is that. So because word is a means of communication, make one discover that. Mind is a direct instrument of perception. So therefore, whatever we come to know, either perceived through the mind or being described through the word, ki vam manasabhyam avagatam, whatever that is known, idam sarvam jagat. What does this include? All thoughts coming in your mind also is what? Jagat. Or everything perceived also is jagat. Everything inferred also is jagat. Whatever that is given, told as illustration also is jagat. So nothing is left out. Avatam idam sarvam jagat. Do you know what it is? Sat eva. Sat is brahma trikala abhajita vastu. See, even if aparoksha jnana is not there, knowing parokshataha, everything is brahma. Itself is a great thing. You see, even paroksha jnana is not ordinary. Compared to all karma and upasana, paroksha jnana excels the result of karma and upasana. But one should not be content with that, because that will be only in terms of punya. And then only golden shackles will be there. Well, instead of iron shackles, golden shackles will be there. That is not the goal. That's why Vedanta has what a safety device, built-in safety device. You know what is that? Generally, what you should do? You should earn punya. How do you earn punya? Karma or upasana. Now, first, of course, karma is for siddhanta karana, upasana for chitta naishana. One has taken to this pursuit but is not ready, and he has taken to Vedanta, and to that extent what happened? Karma upasanas got neglected, or they were not taken to perfection. Question comes, is he no Ubhaya Bhrashta? That is what Arjuna's problem was. Why? Karma upasana, because this is generally for a Vividisha sannyasi. Vividisha sannyasi gives up karma and upasana and takes to Shravana Mana Nididhyasana. But what happened? Aparoksha jnana he has not done. And puffed out. Punya bhi nahi hai, jnana bhi nahi hai, trishanko, no. Prapya punya krutam loka, ushitva shashati dana, because this Shravana Mana itself gives punya. That takes care of his whatever paraloka. And then slowly in future this thing, he gets connected to this person, finally gains the knowledge and gets liberated. So therefore, that is, iha amutra nasha is not there for a person who takes the pursuit of Veda. It is already, that means what, guided, is already assured of it. That's why they say, see, generally this Tathakara, Bhagavat Tathakara, see, Bhagavat gives lot of punya, etc. What about Vedanta? It surpasses even the Bhagavata Katha. If in Bhagavata if you take Nirguna analysis, then it is Vedanta only. But if you confine only to Saguna Brahma, it is a step less as such. Vedanta except these people don't know this. Even Kathakaras also they say this. And generally no, they have a style of in their distance somewhere some rejoinder to Vedanta. Some criticism of it. Shushka Vedanta. And what is your Sarasa Bhagavata? With chappanna bhog, some dance and crackers. I was to one gentleman in Canada. I know many people go there. Many kathakaras, etc. go there. So there was in a temple, that means Bhagavad Katha, by a very great learned person was studying. Really learned. And he knows Vedanta, etc. And he was explaining something to the organizer, ye kya hai? Really he was explaining. Ye kya hai? Isme ras nahi hai. What ras is not there? Dance is not there. Rukmini Swayamvara is not celebrated. Well, Naivedya is not there. Isme ras nahi hai. So this is the concept of Bhagavata. Take first verse of Bhagavata. concentrated capsule of Vedanta. Janma Adhyasya Yato. Second Brahma Sutra. Second Brahma Sutra. So that is there. So it is not true that even pursuit itself is rewarding, but we should not rest content with that. Proceed further. That is what Ramakrishna Paramahamsa said. March ahead, don't stop. There is something still great is there. Don't get contented with little devotion or little Vedanta here and there. No, you have to proceed ahead. Something unimaginable thing is there, go ahead. So that will say, so that word, see here, sada, idam, that even paroksha jnana is something so highly ennobling. Sarvam idam, whatever you perceive, whatever you know through the world, is entire jagat, is nothing but nothing. Again, it says, prakriti parasim ni sitavataha sataha anyan nam asti. Now this word phrase, prakriti parasimni sitavataha. Sitavataha means that one which is beyond the prakriti parisima. We should know what is prakriti. Two meanings are possible for prakriti. One meaning is prakriti is upadana karana, material cause. Now in the world many things are there. You go on ascertaining material cause. You go on ascertaining material cause. What will you take to begin with? I think we are familiar with ghatapata. Take ghata, mud pot. What is the material cause of that? Mud. What is the material cause for the mud? Earth. What is the material cause for the earth? Aap. Not panchakarma. Begin with aap. What is the material cause for the water? Tejaha. Fire. What is the material cause for the teja? Vayu. What is the material cause for the vayu? Akasha. What is the material for the akasha? Maya. What is the basis for maya? Brahma. Prakriti para simni. Where, that means the finale of material cause has ended, beyond which there is nothing, where you have landed in Brahma. Is it not? Other meaning of prakriti straight away maya. Prakriti parasim nishitavataha, that which lies beyond the maya. What is that? Maya tita brahma chaitanya sarupa brahma sitavataha sataha anya nasti. That chaitanya, that brahma is not different from sat. Sat means trikala abhadita vastu. There is nothing other than that sat nasti. This is explained with the help of an illustration. And the illustration is our own illustration. Ghata. And if you want modern example, physics. You have to say what is the basis of your thing? Molecules. What is the basis cause of molecules? Atoms. What is the cause of atoms? Proton, neutron, electrons, etc. What is the cause of proton? Is energy in motion. What is the basis of energy? One who is aware of the energy. Because energy is what? Inert in what is that? Chaitanya Tattva. Atma Tattva. Brahma Tattva. You go anywhere, you have to learn this. Scientists cannot do because they are stuck up with energy. Now they have realized that we have ignored the subject. All they have concentrated on what? Object. At the cost of the subject. Vedanta is the one whose subject matter is the subject, the one Pramata, the known. Subject means the knower, knower the subject. Object is the known. So Vedanta analyzes the Pramata and then shows relation between the Pramata knower and Prameya, the known. It is one Chaitanya only. Jagat is something superimposed. So the same thing is explained with the help of example of the fish. So many things made up of mud. Kalasha, that is pitcher, ghata, pot, kumbha, jug, different things made up of the adi, like pan. So adi is avagatam, whatever that is known as the pitcher, pot, jug, pan, like this, all this, mutsnayaha prasankim. Are they different from the mud? No. Likewise, can the jagat be different from Brahma? No. Then, how do we say this jagat is different? Do you want to know? This one. It is like this. Say, Eshaha Maya Madiraya Bhantaha Tvam Aham Iti Vadati. One who speaks, no, you, me, this, that, you know, Eshaha. Eshaha is Avyeshi. Avyeshi, this person who lacks Atmanatma Viveka, you know, he is drunk. Which drink it is? Which drink it is? Maya Madiraya. Not this wine, okay? The wine of Maya. Maya Madiraya. Madira is what? Wine. By the wine, in a figurative illustration, by the wine of Maya, Bhrantaha, deluded. See, once intoxicant is taken, everything is topsy-turvy. As a result, what is real is not seen. So, Bhrantaha means Unmattaha. Bhrantaha here is intoxicated. Tvam Ahamiti Vadati. You, this is you, this is me, that is that, etc. means all. In one Brahma, he makes all the distinctions. Vadati. Vadati. So now how to get rid of this Bhranti now? What you have to do is, we have to meditate, contemplate on Chaitanya Swarupa, Advaita Brahma, with due inquiry. Shravana, Manana, Nididhyatma. Shravana, Manana, role already taken in detail so far in the text. So in terms of Nididhyatma, that everything is nothing but Advaita Brahma has to be meditated upon.
Kriya
Samavihaharena
Yatra Nanyaditi Shruti Praviti Dvaita Rahityam Mithya Jata Nivruttaye Anvaya Yatra Anya Na Iti Shruti Kriya Samabhiharena Dvaita Rahityam Vitya Adhyata Nivruttaye Graviti. Again, Yatra Anya Na Iti श्रुति की क्रिया कमी आदेण वैतराहित्य विद्या अज्ञात निवृत्त प्रवीति
यत्र इन ब्रह्म अन्य न इति श्रुति इसे बृहदारण्यक छांदोग्य यत्र न अन्य पश्यति भूमा भूमा में लिमिटलेस इन दैट लिमिटलेस ब्रह्म देयर इज नथिंग अदर देन भूमा इज सीन न अन्य श्रुणोति नथिंग अदर देन ब्रह्म भूमा ब्रह्म इज हर नान्यत् विजानाति देयर नथिंग अदर नोन एवरीथिंग इज भूमा 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 ब्रह्म सत्स्वरूप ब्रह्म दिस इज व्हाट इज टोल्ड यत्र इन विच ब्रह्म परमार्थ स्वरूप अन्यत् न देयर इज नथिंग अदर देन ब्रह्म भूमा सत् इति श्रुति व्हाट इज हाउ डज दिस टेल दिस क्रिया समभिहारेण क्रिया समभिहारेण मीन बाय रिपीटिशन अगेन एंड अगेन नान्यत् पश्यति नान्यत् शृणोति नान्यत् विजानाति लाइक दैट रिपीटेडली अगेन एंड अगेन बाय इट्स रिपीटेड स्टेटमेंट से इन ब्रह्मा इन भूमा देयर इज नथिंग अदर देन दैट What does repetition mean? Means there is nothing other than that. See, in some text, somewhere one stray statement, you can take it to the other way. This is what problem with Bible. Father in heaven and me are one. This is what is Advaita. Jiva Brahma, I can. But only one statement is there. Church won't accept, Vatican will not. In fact, Jesus told all the three, I am the messenger of God, I am the son of God, Father in heaven and me are one. What does it mean? Messenger, Dvaita. Son, whole and the part, Vishishta Dvaita. Me and Father in heaven are one and the same, Advaita. They won't accept. We can tell them, if they are available, they should be available, they won't be. So that is that. So, again, Islam. See, in Islam, Allah is said to be Nirakar. Eka. See, one Nirakar. Can it be any other principle than Brahma, Chaitanya, Chale? Let them come out with what it is. But they have never thought of it. They never bother about it. And they make a big issue that Allah is this and that. One and Nirakara. What do you mean by Nirakara? Can there be anything other than Chaitanya Nirakara? This, whether Muhammad Paigambar or any Islamist, one who follows Islam, can they deny Chaitanya Tattva pure awareness principle? That is the thing. In our case also, so many things. Vertical strip, horizontal, Shaivite, Vaishnavite, etc. All problems. Shastra, Ganapati, that's why Shankaracharya has to toil at this thing. He made this, what is called that? Pancha. That puja. Not Panchami. Pancha Daivata, the seventh word is there for that. Pancha Ayatana. There is a word for that. Pancha Ayatana. Different Pancha Ayatana he made. Shiva Pancha Ayatana, Vishnu Pancha Ayatana. The main one is kept in the center. Then, afterwards, if Shiva is in the center, Sai, Vishnu, Ganesha, Shakti, like that is there. If it is a Shiva Panchayatana, Vishnu Panchayatana, Shiva will be on the side, Ganesha, etc. is there. you know, they do that. Sadagrama is set up and in the box they should know who has to keep whom, etc. Worship at least one, restrict it to five. There are innumerable list of five. But one is Ganapatya, Ganesha in the middle. Because they don't know what it is all about. He has to do Panchayatana Puja. Is it just common? It's common, etc. In every family, it is there. Now it may not be out, it is out of practice. It is there as well. So this Panchayatana Puja. That is there. Why? At least confine it to this thing, finally to one principle only. So that will say, so that is, there is nothing other than that, only Brahma is there. So this way, no nullity, what does the Shruti wants to convey? Is Dvaitarahityam Brahmiti. Duality is not there, everything is Brahma. For what purpose? Nitya Dhyasa Nivrutti. For Nivrutti, removal of Nitya Adhyasa. See this principle. What you mean by destruction of a something which is falsely superimposed? Take our pet example. Raju Sarpa. This Sarpa is Kalpita. Erroneously superimposed. How will you destroy it? Bring a stick and beat it, shoot it. No, the babies! Adhishthana! See, destruction of Kalpita Sarpa is directly knowing Adhishthana Rajju. Is there any other way of destroying it? Destruction of Prapancha, which is Kalpita Adhyastha, how is it? Know the Adhishthana Prapancha. So therefore, this is the rule. Adhishthana Avashesha Hi Nashaha Kalpita Vastunaha. Adhishthanavashesha, residual remaining of the Adhishthana only by in terms of its knowledge is the Nasha of Kalpita Vastu. There is no other way of destroying the Kalpita. So therefore, this also is very important. Sarvam Brahma. Something. Everything is Brahma, where is the necessity of Nididhyasana, etc.? It's Paroksha Jnana. Everything is Brahma, Sutra Bhasha says, Prapancha Pravilapanartham. For destruction of Prapancha, how can you destroy Prapancha? Know the Adhishthana. So these all intricacies, at least know them. Then the clarity will come. So Vedanta is not beating around the bush. Some inspiration comes, something very easy there, but know what we are in for. Then what happens? Sadhana gets the right direction. What we need, how we should proceed, etc. become more and more clear. So that was said, Dvaitarahityam. There is nothing other than Brahma. Everything is Brahma. Duality is not there. It is meant for Mithya Adhyasa Nivrutti. Shruti hi Braviti. Shruti says there is nothing other. Why? To remove the Adhyasa, to discover the Adhishthana. Again, Brahma Swarupa is further described to bring the clarity.
Akashavanirmayanirvikalpam. अतिबोध्यम् अन्वय आकाशवत् निर्मल निर्विकल्प
निर्विकल्पम कैन बी मेड ऑटोमेटेड इन दैट निर्विकल्पम
निर्विकल्प निष्पंद निष्पंदन निर्विकार अंत बही शून्य अनन्यम अद्वयम् स्वयं परम ब्रह्मा किं बोध्यम् अस्ति अगेन आकाशवत् निर्मल निर्विकल्पम् नित्यम् निष्पन्दन निर्विकारम् अन्तः बहिः शून्यम् अनन्यम् अद्वयम् स्वयं परम ब्रह्मा किं बोध्यम् अस्ति
This is what Brahma is, having known. Is there anything else to be known? There is nothing else needs to be. Remain, not needs, remains to be known. Otherwise, if it is there, then your question will come, no or not known. There is nothing else that remains to be known. What is it, Brahma? Akashavat Nirmalam. See, like space, it is Nirmala, free from any contamination. See, space pollution is not there. What is there is only air pollution. Air pollution is transferred to space and we say space pollution because space doesn't get contaminated. That is why space, it doesn't get contaminated. Asanga, it doesn't get connected to anything. So that is what the Akashavat Nirmalam means, free from mala, in the sense, it is not contaminated by Adhyastha Jagat. Here, mala can be possible on account of what? Jagat. So, he Adhyastha doesn't affect the Adhishthana. Snake doesn't affect the throat. It doesn't affect the throat. So that's how it is. A silver piece doesn't change the shell, piece. So that is how the Adhyastha cannot affect the Adhishthana. So that is what Akashavat Nirmalam Nirvikalpam Veda Rahitam Eka Rupam Free from Veda Division One Homogeneous Chaitanya Brahma Nirvikalpam Nisimam Limitless Limit is not there Deshataha limitation is not there, space wise division is not there, kalataha time wise limitation is not there, and vastutaha also object wise limitations are not there. So nisinam anavadhi, limitless aparichinam, nispandanam means pandana stands for kriya, activity. Nispandanam, Nishkriyam, no activity. For activity, what necessary? Any karma means chalana, kriya. This is upadhi rahita, there is no activity. Nispandanam, Nishkriyam. Nirvikaram, free from vikara, utpatti from utpatti up to vinasha. Birth, existence, Growth, decline, decay, destruction. None of the shashadvikaras are there in this. So that we say nirvikaram and antah bahishunyam. It is inside, outside, shunya. Shunya is empty of jagat. Inside the embodiment, Chaitanya. Outside the embodiment, Chaitanya. There is nothing called jagat. This shunya word, you should be careful. Shunya doesn't mean non-existent. In Maitreya Upanishad, word shunya is used for atma. What it means? Shunya also means empty. E-M-P-T-Y. Empty. Empty of what? Jagat. Empty of adhyastha jagat. That is shunyam. Ananyam. Not different from me, pratyagatma. Ananyam is not different from me, pratyagatma. Advayam, non-dual. There is nothing other than that. Dvayam is not there. Svayam, verily my swarupa. Param, which is most exalted. So that param, Brahma, says, Kim bodhyam asti. If you know this Brahma directly, what else is there to be known? Because everything is nothing but Brahma and Brahma only. Continue.
Vaktavyam ki muridya tetra bahuha brahmaiva jiva svayam.
Brahma, no, Brahma, Viti.
सर्वाया ब्रह्मी भूय संतत चिदानंदात्मना एव ध्रुवं वसन्ति. स्वस्ति प्रजाभ्यः परिपालयन्तां न्यायेन मार्गेण महीमहि च गोब्राह्मणेभ्यः शुभमस्तु नित्यम् लोका समस्ता सुखिनो भवन्तु काले पश्यतु पर्यज्ञः कृतिकस्य कारिणी देशोऽयं शोकरहितः ब्राह्मणा सन्तु निर्भया ॐ सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग्भवे असतो मा सद्गमय समतो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मामृतं गमय. ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते. ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः. हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः. हरिः ॐ.